results to weaken the Vex. But I reach into the network now, and it pulls. Hungry. Greedy. Like slogging through mud. I felt this when you first walked through the network. You pushed into their system, and something malevolent pushed back. The sacred splicer must know the Vex, must understand what can and cannot be bent, yes. They are like the seasons, or the great seas. They surge and flow like a primal force. They cannot be manipulated. And yet something is doing just that. I do not know what it is, or why it has targeted your city. But I see the great machine hanging above,